Hi guys.
So I'm back. Now we're going to check Riley's homework. I just got home from work. I just had my protein drinks. I don't normally eat dinner, but I drink my protein drinks before I go to bed. So let's see. I just talked to the teacher today. The teacher told me that my son is still not listening to his teacher. So well, I think he received a gift. Maybe he was a good boy. Okay, let's check his things. He tried to sharpen his rubber. He's so naughty. What's going on with the folder? This is for English. This handbook, my God, this handbook is ruined. Page 2 textbooks, homework, page 4 RE. Oh, he received a star. It means he was good. That's really funny. I think I forgot my pen. Sign his what's this, his handbook. So tomorrow he's having his music. The teacher told me that he's bringing most of his books. So he has his own name tag, and it's Ruben, my God. Maybe I can make like this artwork. Let's see. Trying to organize his things so he could learn where to put his things slowly. Tomorrow he needs to bring his music book. Well, we receive a gift. Maybe he'd like to use it. But the teacher said at least he was trying. Trying to listen. Yesterday I didn't saw that he was playing with his saliva. I should have seen it so I could stop him. I'm really sorry about that. After this, let's see if I can do TikTok. Just for you guys. See you again, guys. Thank you so much for watching and listening. This is my life in Hong Kong. Bye.